Oh, don't worry, pal.
You were in a daze. I hope it was enlightening. I hope he dies a lingering death.
Yeah, I do too. Whoops.
I was actually meant to press control.
fucking hell. Fine, I get it. Have I done this yet?
Who are you?
Is that who?
Yep, go away. A poem by Delilah. When pretty Emily woke one day, she saw the world a different way. Her eyes now looked with a stranger's guile. Her dainty mouth smiled a stranger's smile. Her hands now walked the stranger's wrath. Her feet now walked a stranger's path. Emily fed another grew stronger. The stranger's cravings drove her onward, and no one who looked on Emily's face ever guessed who ruled in Emily's place. Damn it. Hate that. What were you saying before?
I've always wondered. What does he smell like? Rotting flesh? Wild flowers? Does he ask you questions? I wonder when he'll speak to me.
Yeah, he's not going to. You're not interesting enough. No offense. Legal District Waterfront? Nah.
Here's one. You'd better.
Alright. I need to look for that sack. Okay, there it is. Odorous sock. Find the odorous sock. Cool. Well, I can go to the waterfront this way, so you don't need to tell me what to do. Why am I going to the waterfront again? Granny's recipe. Is that for Granny's recipe? From the 48, draw the... From the 48, what the hell? From the 48, do whatever. Place the sack inside the air circulator in the basement of Timish's state. Find the last will of and testament of Timish's mother. I want to do that. What's the outpost? Meet with your lieutenant on the rooftop for a report and to gather additional information. Sure. Burn charm. Air circulator. Outpost. Legal District Waterfront. So I'm guessing that's where Timish is? On the waterfront? That makes sense. First of all, I'm gonna manual save. And I wanna take a look at where this key is. You gotta like when, okay, I can't go in there. When a game adds rooms, even though there's nothing in them, just for the sake of saying, oh, this is where the toilet is, and shit like that. Shit. I hate you so much. Okay, I know where the stairs are now. I can just skip everything else because I didn't really get anything else. Everything else was just boring.
Young people. Of course they think they can judge us.
She's sensitive, sir. Isn't that what
that's Barista Tamish.
Sensitive people are wrecking this city. Sensitive people don't collect taxes, and they don't burn out the slums or create the buffer zones.
Quite right, sir.
Her tinny little voice calling me a monster. As if this is Dunwall's first plague. As if I didn't watch my own grandmother call for life out. We'll all die, Captain Blossom. If this isn't stopped, one of us dies.
Yes, sir.
When it's over, she can go to her parties at the Boyles or summers at the Sakonin coastal towns with the money I've salvaged for her out of this. But first, she'll stay where I've put her.
Yes, sir. You're a good uncle, sir, if I can say that.
When will the Regent's man be getting here? What was his name?
General Turnbull, sir. He was expected some 30 minutes ago, but sent an envoy to communicate his delay. He'll be here within the hour.
Makes me uneasy.
You're such a chore.
The Regent did notify me about this. I wonder if it's... No, I need not worry. Carry the Lord Regent's signature in my pocket. Granting me full immunity to all plague provisions. I doubt even this general has such far-reaching protection.
I know of none else who do, sir.
Ooh, there's another god right there.
Stupid god damn
it. He has some
merit. Oh, no.
Wonder if anyone would notice if this was gone.
Come on, move. Oh god, is he leaving? Quick save.
You hag.
God damn it. I know it's not really a trouble since people have already noticed me, but still. Can you, like, move? Thank you. God damn it.
Huh?
Oh.
Someone get over here!
I didn't expect that, actually. I didn't actually realize that was a not-so-closed-off room. Wow. Actually worked out really well.
Boils, and they, as you know,
your touch list. It's heading a little too close to home. I'm afraid you may have to settle your dispute with them by some other means.
I have to leave this position. He says to bring a bottle, I bring a bottle. He says to bring food, I bring food. He says to undress, I undress.
All right. Operation take down everyone in the building commences. I love this. I see a burn charm down there as well. Very nice place, actually. Oh boy. They asked for it. Ooh.
Ring the alarm! Alarm!
Oh, shit. Shit, 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 shit. I'm actually going to have to take them out one at a time from underneath the stairs. It's actually Timsh that's coming down.
Alarm!
Oh, you're fucking kidding me.
Go for the alarm, now!
Okay, I'm putting down the stun mine right if they got right as they got off the stairs, so it affects them both. Since it wants to be a dick. Thank you. Okay, legal immunity thing and Tim's state key. I don't know what I'm doing with Timsh though. What's my mission now? Find the order of Sack in apartment 10. Wait, I haven't done that yet? Oh. Okay. Meet with your lieutenant on the rooftop. Find the will and testament of Timish's thing. Okay, so all I was doing is switching it, but it's not actually gonna do anything just yet. But I did, however, get the key. So now I can go up. Seven. Oh, I didn't get this one yet. Have I talked to you then?
Who are you?
Oh, I didn't talk to you. That's embarrassing. I forgot. Oh, because I decided to skip everything because I found the stairway. Yeah, that's my fault. Okay, let's continue exploring this area. That's what I want to do.
I'll write to her again. She has to surprise
me. Gilvani. Oh, improved armor. Nice. Oh. Okay, let's quick save. Do this again. Yeah. Dumbwaiter directions. Place the items you wish to deliver on the tray. Use the dial to select the floor. With one as the lore offices and lobby, two as the smoking lounge library, three as Tim's office, and four as the dining hall and bedroom. Pull the lever and the platform will go up. When it reaches that floor, a bell will sound to notify the staff on that floor. Once the load has been removed from the platform, the machine will automatically lower it back down. If you activate the dumbwaiter without selecting a floor, it will default to one. Please do not ride on the dumbwaiter.
It knows.
I'm gonna go to number 4. Bum bum. Whee! Onwards. Nice. Note from Tim. Scott, do you really need that alarm device in my office? It's ugly, the colours clash, and the cable is marking up the woodwork. I'm positively certain that the way it's been attached to the floor will cost a few thousand in coins to mend. Oh boy. Money. But if you got a few thousand dollars in your pouch, then I'd love it. Yeah, definitely. Because you're going to be walking in this area for a while. Repair notice. Barista Timsh was complaining about squeaking in these doors, so they've just been removed until the repair order comes in. Please don't throw anything down the shaft or do anything childish. Oh. Can I please? It's basically telling me what to do. Don't throw things. I'll throw things. Evictions. Okay then. Yes. Throw things around. Oh. Never mind. So there's only two guards in this whole area now. That's hilarious. And from what I saw, they were basically right outside. No, they're not. They're the ones down the bottom, though. So they teleported up here just because of the alarm? Wow. That's funny. Pierre's. Barista Timsh. Hi.
Why the outsider?
Might be worth checking out.
He just ran off. Yeah, I'm not keeping that.
Maybe we're checking out.
That worked. Huh? Hi. He's not actually asleep, Mao. Is this guy like... He's not a god. Oh, they're lawyers. Okay, I'm sorry about that then. So who are the two guards that came to my door? Oh, there's a guard.
That's
Last
strange.
Will and Testament.
Timsh doesn't name himself an official in will. He's giving the inheritance to Delilah.
Oh? So basically Delilah is making him do things.
I'll write to her again.
Hush, hush now. Don't worry. I'm gonna take good care of you. Kennish Estate basement key.
Get up right now. I know you're here.
Hey, wake up. Hear me?
I hear you. Don't worry. I'm so not going to get ghost. I mean, I might. They haven't detected me personally. They detect bodies, and that's all it cares about, honestly. Okay. There is a bone charm right over here. I want that. I got all five of them now. So let's check out my bone charms. Healthy appetite, food heals you moderately. Drop assassinate gives you a bit of mana. Your adrenaline takes a lot longer to cool down. Bolts stuck in enemies break less often. Find ammo in greater amounts. If your weapon's a sheath, your speed boost. Take less damage. Drop assassination gives you the max health slightly increased. None really. I'm fine. I'm going non-lethal, not lethal. So yeah. Take the tarot card, the world. Nice. Lay the tarot card, the world, at the feet of the one. Okay. That means. Okay, I know exactly where we need to go now. Damn it. How am I gonna
hey,
get
what
up?
Was that?
Whoa.
So I heard something.
Really? You sure you heard something? Could have sworn that it was just the wind.
What the fuck? Help!
Go to sleep. Oh, fuck you. Okay, that just ruined everything. Don't know how far back this was, but hopefully it wasn't too far. Okay, wasn't too far. I can still do things. Except this was back then, so I need to take these guys out again.
None of this would have gotten so bad if that damn fool Corvo hadn't killed the Empress.
I didn't kill her. I mean, I'm Daud. He didn't kill her, I did. Them. Ah, there's the guy.
Barrister dying would be nothing to me. I want him to see his own ruin.
I want him to taste it. Yeah, he will, don't worry. Can he go to apartment 10? Damn, I need to go back on the roof. I keep forgetting. That's why I originally went here, because I was going to use this to get on. Doesn't work though. Fucking hell. This one was born to a wealthy family. He stayed out in the countryside because it was the only place he could see the stars at night. He was never educated, so he did not know what they were. He used to pray to them.
Here's one
last
lesson. You've got rock. You'd better.
You were in a daze. I hope it was enlightening.
Okay. Oh, I didn't get the tarot card yet. God damn it, I'm an idiot. How am I gonna get back up here? God damn it. Save right here. Where am I? I don't know where I am. I need to find stairs. Oh, I'm meant to be over here. On the card. Ooh. I have to pick up bloody card, literally. Burn the bloody card on the half of the man who dreams of being Lord of all. I wonder who that is. I have no fucking idea who that could be. There it is.
burn.
Bumba. Alright, non-lethal. Place the sack inside the air circulator in the basement. Whale oil, okay. So, we're all done with this. We just need to do the circulation. Which involves me going down here. Whip! Shit. I'm gonna trust that I can survive on this low health without needing any potions. Oh, actually, I've got 9 of them. Never mind. Put the sack inside the air circulator. Do not interfere as Timish is arrested by General Turnbull.
What is that horrible stench? I can barely breathe. General Turnbull. Yes, I was expecting you. Please come.
Timish, it smells like a weeper den. I thought we were secure.
And we are. The neighborhood is swept 3 times a week.
Barrister Timsh!
Please, call me Arnold. We're friends. Here, this will clear things up for you. The Regents arranged it. By the way, I don't think I ever got your first name.
What is this? Is this a joke?
I am not sure what you find funny about it.
Barrister Timsh, this is a letter from the Lord Regent dated a month ago. Stating that your building is to be seized by the state immediately due to massive infection outbreak, and that your personal assets are forfeit if you do not comply immediately. A month ago? Are you showing me this to try to convince me that you're above the law?
What? Let me see that. This is impossible.
Barrister, I am afraid I am going to have to take you into custody. And if I or any of my men contract the plague because of this visit, I'll see that your head rolls.
No. This isn't the right document. This...
Get him out of here before he starts bleeding
he
from the eyes.
He literally faints.
And secure this court. It's under quarantine.
Yes, sir.
He didn't faint. Oh, that's stupid. Oh, he does.
He
did faint.
Now what? I don't want to touch him. What if he gets... I'll just... Wait for him to wake up.
I need to take care of these guys.
Huh? Go for the alarm, now! You're going down! Stand clear! Clear the line!
Well, that didn't go so well.
He fainted. Now what? Nice. I don't want to touch him. What if I get sick? I'll just...
Okay, let's go up here. I want to get a good view of the place. He's all the way over there, whoa. So where am I going? To Waterfront District. I have to go talk to that person, don't I?
Yeah.
I'm gonna say person, I don't mean the girl who was originally gonna help us. I mean this person over here. Who is gone. Okay. I'm surprised we didn't run into the Hatters. We ran into them, but we ran into them before we knew who they properly were. So okay, oh, these guys are the Hatters, but we've already ran into them, we knocked them out. Oh. Wow. These guys are back. Of course they are. Why wouldn't they be, I guess? Okay, what's this? Okay.
Huh?
Oh, come on. Okay, there was someone behind me. I know he was a friend of yours. Do I care? You've killed friends of mine. They're called assassins. They're not Assassin's Creed assassins. Ruining everything for me. I hate this game. I am hating it. Alright, maybe... No, she's definitely down there. They spot you so well. Okay, there's that guy. Now, I need to make my way across here.
Emily Kaldwin is still missing. Any person with information that leads to her discovery will be granted a substantial reward.
Here we are. There's only one guy here, if I remember right. We should be able to take care of him very easily.
This area is under lockdown. Any unauthorized individuals are to be considered suspicious and confronted immediately with lethal force.
Plague, elixir, bunch of crap.
Son of a gun.
answer.
All right. Oh, she's all the way over here. Here we are, though. Hi.
The barrister's enemies caught up to him. He's in custody as a plague victim. Here's the will as agreed.
That'll do nicely. Perhaps better. But you were promised information. Well, my uncle came under Delilah's spell. He was obsessed with her. Everyone knew she'd been a servant at the tower before she studied under Sokolov. She was a painter, an artist. Beneath my family's class, for certain. My uncle became infatuated. But he looked older, made us keep candles lit all night. He was afraid of the dark. One night we all went to Waverly Boyle's for a seance. It was an amusement. We didn't know what we were doing. I thought only the dead appeared at seances. But suddenly Delilah was in the room with us. My uncle nearly died of terror. She was there, but not there. We saw her as if she was very far away, standing in the old Brigmore Manor, painting at an easel, painting a name. It was your name, Daud. That's all I know. I hope you find what you're looking for.
Okay, then. That's, that's a little spooky. Okay, what was that achievement I got? Missing pieces. Meet with Talia Timish. I'm Timsh, the barrister's niece. Alright, let's exit. Mission 2 done.
Timsh is ruined. He'll rot in Coldridge prison if they don't send him to the flooded district. It's poetic, I suppose. Maybe I was wrong about you, Daud. Are you ready to go?
Yeah, send me off.
Let's go home.
Alright. Killed no one. Didn't get ghost, sadly. Didn't kill anyone. Completed Granny Crespi. Raided all Timsh's chests. And spoke with Delilah. We missed one bone charm, but I don't mind. And we got most of the coins. And we found the outside shrine and all the runes. Cool. I like that.